I'd have to leave something else behind. Won't go quietly. Spare the weight. This'll be quick. Thank you. to find more about that machine to override it. Another cauldron? Easier when I was a kid. Tasty.
Thank you.
I've almost got you.
Me.
adjustment.
Why have you come to Sinful? The Grave Horde is where you belong.
You make it sound so attractive, Silence.
The Eclipse knows you're alive, Aloy. If their agents see you at Sinful, you will be overwhelmed.
Well, that's certainly ominous. Low and quiet does it. The sculpture must be of Banuk make.
Sun's harsh.
I am faithful.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana. My sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
Sun and shadow. Uther, who can you trust?
I'll keep the moon from your brow.
I thought of Uther. We cannot just be faking it, can we?
Would you like to buy some?
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
The Sun Rare, the proud tradition of Koja.
Stay off my focus.
If the Eclipse catches you here, you'll be lucky if you survive long enough to wind up in that ring. Stop, Aloy. One more step, and you'll deliver yourself to the very powers that secure death.
The wearing focuses. That much is true.
You'll have your reckoning, I promise. But not yet.
Too far to take stupid risks. Need them soon enough. Save this for later. Override's working.
Thank you.
Sky is starting to open.
Don't have many shards.
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employees, not friends. A caravan on its way to trade with the Banuk, along a trail that swarms with machines. I made sure they were well stocked with explosive arrows, but by the sun, they left them behind.
What sort of machines swarm the caravan's trail?
Scrappers and longlegs, from what I hear. But there have been stories of something worse. Something that strikes with no warning. Without explosive arrows, they won't stand much of a chance.
If I come across the caravan, I'll do what I can to help.
Well, that's more than any of the worthless bums hanging about this dung pit offered. Here, take the ammunition I stockpiled for the caravan. You're sure to need it. And may the sun shine upon you.
It's spreading. The corrupted machine. They're everywhere. So some cards are grumble about us.
the Vanguard to thank for their freedom.
That'll keep my stomach quiet. Another Banuk figurine.
You may dress a bit too. Stay busy, friend.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price. Check
You'll
out
like
these
what
wares.
I have for sale. I promise.
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics? You ready? Let's trade then.
Tell me more about these Banuk figures.
Simple wood sculptures, made by Arnak, a legendary hunter who was exiled from Ban-Ur for killing his chief. He left the figures near painted stones in places that reminded him of his homeland. Later, his tribe declared him innocent. Now they see him as a kind of wandering hero and want those figures back. I do what I can to help him get them, including trade for them, if you have any. Come on back if you find any Banuk goods.
Scotland Guard anyway?
There's blood on the throne because of Gerard, but Avad...
Yes. I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek? Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Ah. You're everything I'm not. Strong, brave, active. Come.
Take a look at these wares.